liked you better on the first date. I should've said what's wrong in the first place. I don't, cause you always taking it the wrong way. You won't listen, you're too busy playing 2K. I always been down, but you still sleep. And even though I said it now, you should've been peed. I feel it in my soul, yeah, it's so deep. So deep, you should know that about me. I just turned on your avenue. I had to, but I'm mad at you, yeah. You always say I got an attitude, oh.
Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. It's your girl Jamira. I'm back today, and I am starting this vlog off, y'all. It is currently like 8:30 at night. I've never started a vlog this late, but I just was like, dang, I didn't start the vlog. So I'm starting a new vlog out. I just posted my last vlog, and when I post a vlog, I normally start a vlog the same day. So yeah, it's currently like 8 something. Madison is right there eating. She just got out the bath, about to get ready for bed. Chloe is already in the bed for the night. Tomorrow is Madison's field trip, so I have to be up early and get ready because I will be going on the field trip with her. I will be chaperoning her. I don't know if I gotta chaperone other kids, but yeah, so I will be going on a field trip. So I'm about to go ahead and just pack some little stuff up for us and get myself ready as well to go on the field trip. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. And if you do, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you know. All right, yeah, so the trip is tomorrow. I packed up a few things for her and me, I guess. They will be doing a, they will be giving us like apple cider. And I'm about to say apple cider vinegar. They will be giving us like apple cider donuts, and then like cheese and nacho cheese and nachos and stuff. So they said that was going to be like the lunch, but I just still packed up some extra little snacks, some Cheez-Its, one for her, one for me. And then I packed me this little sweet and salty granola bar, and then some fruit snack, her water, and then I made her a peanut butter and jelly. In case she get hungry, I know I'd be fine, but I don't want no sandwich. And then I do have stuff to make sandwiches. Like I can make like turkey, ham, or whatever kind of sandwich I want. I need to put a water bottle in here for me. But the thing about it is, y'all, I don't know what to really carry or what to do. Like, should I carry my purse? Should I just carry this? Should I carry this book bag in case like we have stuff? Like, is she gonna pick apples and stuff? I don't know. Like, I don't want to be having all that stuff in my hand. So I'm thinking about carrying this book bag, because the book bag might be able to hold. And then Trey wanted me to get him some donuts, so I think I might just carry her school book bag. I was gonna put that in here and just really carry the lunchbox and then just put it on my back versus me holding this. But then I'm like, where's my wallet stuff gonna go? Like my ID, debit card, and stuff. So I might just end up carrying her book bag for myself. All right, so this is kind of like every little thing I just set out that I'm gonna take. So I took all the stuff out of my purse, and I just put me like money and then like my two main like debit cards and ID in this little pouch. And it also got some like coins in there in case I need something for like a vending machine or something. So that's going to be that, and I'm not going to carry my purse. I'm just going to carry her book bag so I can have everything in the book bag, and then the lunchbox and all that. I'll just put this in there somewhere. Got me a water bottle. I had to take the sandwich out, so remember to put it in the refrigerator. And then I just filled up my sanitizers, so I'm probably going to take this one right here. This one normally go on my key. Then this me some gum. And then I always like to take, like, the reason why I am going on this field trip, like, honestly, y'all, first of all, it's my baby first trip, but I am so scared for her to go somewhere far without me and sit on like a public toilet. Like, ooh, it's just gonna kill me. So, or like use some tissue that somebody else then touched or something, I don't know. And then plus she does have a little runny nose, you hear her coughing. So I just was like, let me just bring some tissue. So I'm gonna bring some tissue, and then that's pretty much it. And I'm gonna dress us warm or whatever. So that's pretty much everything I'm gonna bring for her. I'm gonna make sure I dress us very warm, dress her very warm with hats and stuff, because it's gonna be like 40 degrees and then we're gonna be outside for over like 4 or 5 hours. So yeah, that's everything. And other than that, we should be fine. If it's something that I need that bad, I'm pretty sure they got stuff I can buy or whatever. I don't think I really even need nothing. I really don't even need to bring this lunch. They said we don't even have to bring a lunch or like the sandwich or nothing. I'm just doing that because you just never know what might happen. I'm going to be honest with y'all. The reason why I even packed this stuff, I told y'all I watched that movie called Nowhere on Netflix, me and Trey. And it just be having me feel like I'm in survival mode. Like, what if something, God forbid, but what if something happened and then it's just me and my baby somewhere stuck? Like, I remember her in the movie, like, fighting to get a Snickers because that was the last thing she would be able to eat. Like, I don't know why my brain is thinking. Why am I thinking like that? Like, why is my brain thinking like that? I have no clue why my brain thinking like that. Like, I'm really sitting here thinking about, like, what if something happened and we need water and something. And so I'm like, let me pack some water bottles. Like, I got to stop. Because God is going to provide regardless. It's just a funny thing. Like, I just don't know why I've been like that since I watched that movie. That's crazy. Good morning, guys. It's the next day. I am in the car. Maddie's in the back seat. We're in front of her school. We're getting ready to go on the field trip. I'm so excited. And I'm sleepy at the same time. It took me forever to go to sleep last night. I think it's honestly, to be honest, y'all, I ain't even trying to be dramatic. I think it's because Trey wasn't in the bed. He was downstairs because he don't have to work today because he took off to stay home with Chloe. So I just kept telling him, like, come get in the bed. It's like I can't fall asleep sometimes if he ain't in the bed. It's so weird. It's like as soon as he came upstairs, he was just down there, like, playing his Xbox or whatever. He was going to come upstairs, get in the bed. But he wanted to stay up a little bit because he know he don't have to go to work today. But it had me up all night. Like, I was up till, like, 1 o'clock. I'm like, boy, you got to come get in the bed. It's like, as soon as he came in and laid down, I went straight to. He said 5 minutes, I was asleep. And that's crazy. So, yeah, you excited? This is her first field trip. She finally about to ride the bus. She been wanting to ride the bus forever. Even when she was in pre-K, she's like, I want to ride the bus. I'm like, girl, I'm taking you to school. So, yeah, we getting on the bus. I got my big girl coat on today. Maddie got on her big coat. I put her on a hat. You excited? I put her on a hat. She got on her little rain boots because it be, like, dusty and muddy and stuff at the Apple Orchard sometimes. I got me on a sweater under here. I got her on the sweater. Cover your mouth. I'm so mad. I forgot her a mask. She has been coughing. And she didn't go to school yesterday because of this. And I just gave her cough medicine and stuff all day to try to make her feel better. But I'm like, dang, she gonna miss the trip. So I'm like, we're gonna have to just go. So yeah, we're sitting outside her school right now just waiting. I got her whole book bag. I'm just gonna carry the whole book bag. I told y'all I packed all my stuff up. And all her stuff up in it. You want gum? Yeah, so I packed all my stuff up and hers. I'm going to give you a half piece because I don't even think you're going to eat this here. You don't want it? See, look how you switched that quick. I was going to give her a half piece because I didn't think she was going to eat it. But, yeah.
I made hot chocolate.
You want hot chocolate? I made her some hot chocolate. It's still hot, warm, too. Well, she's going to drink that before we go because ain't no point in taking it. It's going to be cold. But, y'all, I'm excited. Trey's at home with Chloe. And we're not going to be back at the building until, like, after 2. So, I'm going for the rest of the day. It's currently 7:55 in the morning. So, yeah. Are you excited I'm going or you want a daddy to go?
Daddy.
You're so bold. What about your mama?
Oh, I want both y'all too.
And who's gonna watch Chloe? His mom, here, Gigi. She said she came over our house Sunday when I cooked dinner. She came and ate dinner and stuff. Her and his dad. She was like, why didn't you tell me I would watch her? And y'all both could have went. But I just felt like that was pointless to both of us going. He missing work. Like, I don't know. But it's too late now anyway. But yeah, we're about to have fun on a field trip.
We're on the bus. Say hi, Maddie.
Hey.
Yeah.
We made it. Yes.
Yeah.
Hi.
We could have went straight in September. Y'all get the classes in order.
We're about to pick some apples. Yep, we're going to get some on the trees. Come on, let's go down this way. Got your apples? Yep, you need two more. So we got to find some good ones.
Oh, well, I know. They keep coming in. I don't want to hit it, though. I don't want
to hit it. All right, so we're sitting here at the table having some cider and some donuts. Why you got all that cheese? That's a lot of cheese, Maddie. That's what we're having right now. Hi. Y'all, it is cold out here. All right, so I'm about to have a panic attack. Look at Madison all the way up there. It's too many kids. She made it. Goats? Yeah. You see them? Wow. I don't know if we can pet them. Wow. You can't get up there. She don't know how to make it all the way up there. It's too far. Uh-uh, baby. It's okay. Come on. We'll go. Look, we'll go to Spooky Town. Wait. Oh my God, he gonna fall. All right, we're going over here. Oh, Jesus. Wow, look at him. Go, go. Go.
Hey y'all, it is later. We are back from the trip and I am just not waking up. Y'all, we left the trip at like 2 o'clock. Got back to the building and stuff. I could have left Madison at school, but I had just took her home like a lot of parents did because the kids' feet and everything was just toe up. So I'm like, I gotta take her butt home. Y'all, we came home, took off all her clothes, washed down and stuff, and we went to sleep. When I say it's like 6:45, it's like 6:45. We was knocked out. I was so tired. Exhausted, like really, really exhausted. Y'all, we were so sleepy. I was so tired. I had just one little boy in my group because I'm like, I hope she don't put me with like 2 or 3 kids. I don't even got 3 kids in my real life, so I don't know how I was gonna manage. But Madison teacher only gave me 1 student, so I was happy. But even with them 2 was a lot. I still never had to be in charge of 2 kids like running around. So I was just like, ooh. But we had a good time. It was really nice. We picked apples and then I picked them pumpkins. Madison have apples here and pumpkins. The apples is soaking right now.
And she have a pumpkin.
Yeah, I was so tired. Madison is still asleep. She was falling asleep on the bus, like, on the way back home, on the way back to the school, so. Yeah, now I'm probably about to, like, make us some type of dinner or something, because we have not ate. We were so tired. But, yeah, I just want to update y'all. The trip is over with, and it was nice, and I'm happy it's over with. Now, the next trip, yeah, Trey can go. So, nah. I don't know. They're going to go on another trip. They're going to go to like to the zoo and stuff. But she said that's going to be like next year, like April and stuff. So, yeah. Good morning, y'all.
You like my phone?
Good morning, y'all. It's the next day. Ooh, that sun is shining. It's the next day. I'm taking Maddie to school. What was I about to say? I'm had to put her stuff in the car last night, trade it, so that I won't forget it. The like sugar cookies and the candy corn and all that stuff I showed y'all in the last vlog because I meant to bring it, but I forgot. So, yeah, I'm taking her to school. And then I am trying to figure out how to do some like painting things All right, y'all. So I dropped Maddie off. I had to stop recording. Her teacher was coming out. Yeah, so I dropped her off and I just left the Dollar Tree. I didn't record in there at all. Saturday is Sweetie's day. And of course, me and Trey don't have a babysitter. We never do. His mom is going to watch the girls for us, but she's going to watch them next weekend so that we can go to a basketball game like the Pistons and stuff. But on actual Sweetie's day, we have nothing to do. So he asked me to make him a pan of lasagna because he loved lasagna. So I was going to cook a pan of lasagna and then we was probably going to sit at the house because we don't really... I mean, last Sweetie's day, we went out to dinner, but it was, like, me, him, and both of the kids. Like, it don't ever be, like, we can go by ourselves. So, I thought about doing us, like, a paint and sip at the house in the basement. And then, I'll cook his lasagna and then get us some drinks. So, I went and bought us these canvases. That's where I just left. So, I went and bought us these canvases from Dollar Tree. And he loved, like, Nikes and stuff, like Nike shoes. He just loves Nike, period. So, what I'm going to do is print, like, some Nikes or something on here. And then that'll be what we'll paint. So, that's what I'm going to do now. I was trying to print it out from my printer yesterday, but I'm out of ink. So, it costs, like, 25 cents if you print it at the library. My library is literally on the corner up here. So, I'm in front of the library. I'm just going to spend 50 cents and just get it printed off versus me going to buy ink, finding ink and all that. I just don't feel like it. So, I'm going to go get it print off real quick. And then I'm going to go home and try to trace it on top of here. I did see where I can, buy them already on there. But it was like an 8x10, which is like very small. And then I had to wait to get ordered. And I don't think I have enough time. Like I only have 3 days until Sweetie's day. So yeah, like 3.5 days. So it might could get delivered. If I do like Amazon Prime, but it's like $30 for the little pictures. Like, I can trace that junk myself. So we'll see how it turned out. I ain't trying to be cheap, but I don't want to take the risk of it not coming on time, and then I spent my money, and then it's still gonna be small. So we'll see. Yeah. So that's what I'm finna currently do right now. Running here. Bad part. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm acting like I can't talk with this gum. Bad part is Chloe just went to sleep, so I'm about to have to carry her in here to sleep. I'm going to have to put her in her stroller, baby. I don't know, but let's go in there. All right, y'all. So, I'm back at the house. Maddie. Y'all might hear Chloe in the background. She's not crying. She's in her room, and she likes to do a lot of talking. So, these are the pictures I got printed off in the canvases. Like I said, I didn't... want to order them because they were very small and look how big this is. But the thing about it is, now that I'm thinking, this might be way, look how much smaller that is. We're gonna have all this room. So yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know if I should try to trace this one. I was gonna do this one because I'm like, this is nice, he can hang up in his basement. And then, you know, it's just something I can keep. I can paint mine like pink or girly or whatever. But then I was like, oh, this will go good for couples. Like, he picking me up. So yeah, I think I might do this one instead. I don't know. But anyways, I'm about to trace them. I'm about to try to go ahead and trace this and see how it work out, y'all. Pray for me. Like, ooh, I really am mad because I thought I had a Sharpie, but I don't. I only got this black marker from Target. And you know how Sharpies do. Sharpies is perfect. So I don't know. It really might not work out. So I don't know if it's a fail. I'll try it again. If I can't get it right, I'm just going to have to order them. So, yeah. All right, y'all. So I'm done. I traced this one. I did make a few little marks. A few little mistakes. But y'all, what do y'all think? I don't know. Like, I feel like I like it, but I wish it was a little bigger. I did mess up a little bit on the Nike signs. And then I tried to trace it. I don't know why I thought I was going to put it on top and trace it, but it didn't work like that. I had to, like, tape it to the back like that and trace it. And I don't know. It's like, yeah, but no.
I don't know, y'all. I kind of am proud of myself for doing it. Uh-oh, messed up. I'm kind of feeling like, dang, should I try and do this one? Or, I don't know. Should I have done this one? I would hate to trace it. I won't start the same one. So I think I should just do this again. Y'all, I guess I needed to look at it far away. Because I'm like, oh, shoot. I set it over there to like kind of get a better look. And it looked good. Probably because I was looking up so close, looking at every detail. It actually looked nice. I'm kind of thinking, should I put something or should I let him freestyle? Should I let us freestyle? Should I sign or put like Trey and Jamira forever? Or should I put like King and Queen or like draw something up there? I don't know. All right, y'all. So I'm done. And I definitely can tell the difference. This one needed to be scooted over a little bit more. That one's up a little higher. That one's a little lower. But it's okay because I did all this at home. And it took me literally like 10 minutes. All right, y'all. So I'm in the basement now. It's a little later. About to do a little workout with Trey and Madison. She already doing hers. Got my sweet sweat on. About to try to burn. Who? Oh, Madison. About to try to burn some fat. Get rid of these thunder thighs. I'm bigging the back. Y'all, this all this needs to be gone.
Daddy. I'm gonna do that, yeah. Then we do that one. Yeah, that's my favorite.
Five.
Y'all, seven, this is what we doing. Eight. Look at Maddie, nine, she's still down there.
Ten.
I'm tired.
11.
Maddie tired. 12, Trey tired.
13.
But when he put this 14, on, we did it. Show where we left off at. Oh, your mother show all the way over there. This one, y'all. So, let me show you. That's how much we just did, 20 minutes. We just did 20 minutes and we sweating. You okay? Woo!
Look, guys.
Look at the sweat.
Look, I feel good. Cool.
Let me see how much I sweated in my vest. I'm about to take my sweat vest off. See if this really worked.
Oh, it's not sweaty.
You gotta look. Oh, yes, it did. Look. See that?
Oh, yeah.
That's sweet. Look, y'all. Oh, dang, I sweated a lot. That's why I love this vest. Look at that. Soaked. Dripping. That's why I love this sweat vest. We're looking at another one. Ooh, y'all. Sweated out. Look at that. Yeah, girl. And he got this big old fan down here, so we got the fan blowing right on us. Look at Maddie. Go, Maddie. Go, baby. Good morning, y'all. It's the next day. I am getting the girls ready for to drop Maddie off. I'm getting Maddie ready for school. And then I'm about to get Chloe ready so that we can look at my dishes, y'all. I got dishes from last night, cooking all that salmon and stuff. You put that on. Some, my manager some water this morning. Couldn't have some strawberries. I cut her up some strawberries last night. She got some Cheez-Its and then she got her water. That's it. That's all you need. Strawberry Cheez-Its and water. What else?
Yogurt.
You need a yogurt? Yeah, this is just for her snack. This is just for her snack. Strawberry, Cheez-Its, yogurt, and water. So, yeah, this is just a snack. Put this up in here. I'm finna get Chloe dressed and start my car up so we can be out of here pretty soon.
I hope I get my folder.
You hope you get your folder today? Okay. You need to drink some water. Your voice sound crunchy. Alright, where my keys? I'm gonna start my car up.
All right, y'all. So, it's a little later. I had went home after I dropped Maddie off from school. I went home for about an hour or two. Now I'm back out. Me and Chloe, she's in the back sleep. I'm currently at Walmart right now. Sweetie's day is Saturday, so I want to go ahead and start getting the rest of the stuff for Trey. So, he wanted me to make a pan of lasagna. He loves lasagna, so I need to go in here and get the rest of the lasagna stuff. And, ooh, y'all, I've been tearing this up. I got a little bit left. That's another thing. I think I might want to get him some, like, Bath and Body Works sprays. Do y'all men or husband or whatever, this might sound funny, he probably be mad if you hear me say this, but do y'all significant other be spraying y'all stuff? Like, he be spraying my Bath and Body Works and stuff. I normally get him his own. Like, he don't like spraying no cologne every day. So, like, he like to spray something on him, like, some type of mist, like, I guess leaving out to go to work. And he smokes, so maybe that's probably it too. So yeah, he be spraying the mess out of my stuff. So I always get him like Bath and Body Works sprays and stuff, but he be running out. But I think he's out of his sprays right now, so I might go ahead and get him some Bath and Body Works sprays or like some type of lotions or something. I don't know, I'm not doing nothing real extravagant this Sweetie's Day. Did I record last Sweetie's Day? I did. I had took him out. I was pregnant. We went out to dinner. I had them strawberries and all that stuff for him last Sweetie's Day. I don't know if y'all remember that. But anyways, I need to get some more stuff for the painting. I need to get like some little easels. I need to get some paint. I need to get the stuff for the like ricotta cheese, shredded cheese. I need to get that type of stuff for the lasagna. I need to get a pan. I need to get probably us some wine or something. Probably he wants some hard liquor. But yeah, I just need to get the rest of that little stuff. So we're about to go in Walmart right now and get this stuff. So I need to go all the way over there and get that basket, because I don't got one close to my car. But we woke now. All right, y'all, going into Walmart. Y'all, Walmart stepping it up, because look at this whole little display they not put up in Walmart. And it's so cute. Like, wow, they even got the little rocking chair and everything. They stepping it up in here. All right, y'all, just made it down here to the paint. I did get the stuff that I needed for the lasagna. I already got the other stuff. I just needed some ricotta cheese. I needed some mozzarella cheese and some pepperoni. I got everything else, those three I forgot. All right, so the only thing is, I was just thinking, like, I should probably just get this whole little case right here for $10. But I just looked at a TikTok, and they got all these at Five Below for $5 and Five Below next door. So I think I might run the Five Below first. Only because, too, the Five Below thing is much bigger. Okay, what else did I need, though? I need easels from here. Let's see if they got some easels, though, because that's what I do need. Easels. I ain't worried about the brushes. Where is the little easels? All right, y'all, so I'm back at home. I just had to carry everything in the house with Chloe. I just put her in the bed, and yeah, so I got everything just sitting on the table. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Nothing major, just the stuff that I said that I needed. I got a pan for the lasagna, because he wants some lasagna. I had to go to 2 Five Below's, you know. I didn't record much because, y'all, it felt like it was so much. Yeah, I had to go to 2 different Five Below's. So, I did find some easels, though. I didn't see no easels in Walmart at all. So, I found these easels at Five Below, the first one that I went to. So, this is good for us to put the paintings on, put the canvases on so that we can paint. I got the ricotta cheese, the pepperonis, and then the mozzarella cheese for the lasagna, because he said he want a pan of lasagna. He loves lasagna. I got a tablecloth because I'm gonna set up in the basement on his because he already got his like basement set up or whatever, so you know, all his stuff. So I'm gonna set, he got a little like dining area in his in the basement, so I'm gonna set up the little table with the paint stuff. So I'm gonna put a tablecloth down, and then set our paintings up, and then I'm gonna put like some little drinks and stuff. Then we're gonna have the food. I found this from Dollar Tree when I was in Dollar Tree. This is good for us to put the paint. It's 6 of them in here. It's the little things that you can stitch your paint in. Like, he can get one, I can get one. Y'all, and I'm so mad. I should have grabbed another canvas. Because I'm thinking, like, I know Madison going to end up coming downstairs and, like, looking at us and be like, I want to paint. Even though it's supposed to be a night for us, like, I'm going to try to make sure the kids is asleep. But I just feel like if we do this at, like, 8, 9 or something, Madison might still be woke and she going to want to paint. So I think tomorrow while I'm out or when she get out of school, I might grab her a canvas or something in case she see us and she just like, Mommy, please. And he don't be caring. He like, let her paint. So, yeah, I should have grabbed her one. But anyways, it's 6 of these. So he can get one. I get one. We can fill our things up with paint. I got some paint brushes from Dollar Tree because they was a dollar, of course. I got like 4 different kinds. I got these thicker ones. These bigger ones to like paint the background, and then I got us these little small ones to get into like detail, and then I also got this little pack right here. Yeah, so this also this other little pack, so 4 packs of paint brushes. Oh, and I seen this in the Christmas section. I was still looking for Christmas stuff. I didn't find no more of the blue balls and the silver balls that I got from the other Dollar Tree. I ain't find no more. But I seen this and I was like, oh yeah. I think I left my Santa Claus. Not Santa Claus. I had a snowman from Walmart last year and the year before that was at our old house. I think I threw it away this year. Yep, I think I threw it away when we moved in this house. Yeah, when we bought the house, I think I threw it away or left it there or something. Anyway, so I got this snowman. I'm happy about that. I'm going to get another one. Or I'll probably get... The Christmas tree. And they had a Santa Claus. I didn't really like the Santa Claus like that. It kind of looked like... I don't know. I guess it is kind of cute. Maybe I should have got the Santa Claus. Maybe I'll get it when I go back. Yeah. So, I got the Christmas tree. Inflatable Christmas tree. And it says it's 4 feet tall. And then from 5 Below, I got the paint. This is the one I was looking for. This is why I went to another 5 Below. I was looking for this exact one because it has every color in here. It's like 30 count. And we ain't gonna use that much. Like, I did buy a big bottle of the red, but like, I was thinking, like, I don't think we need those big old bottles. This got every color in it. I really wanted it because of that pink. But yeah, look at all those colors. So yeah, that's the paint. And then what else did I get? Oh, I just got some paper plates and some more paper towel and stuff. I got 2 paper plates, 2 paper towels. That was it. And it just felt like I was going all day. Oh, it's 1:28. I got to go get Maddie today because Trey work a double. So I have to get Maddie. I'm going to leave out in probably like an hour, like 2:30. So exactly, or 2:40. So I can get a good spot. So I can, you know. So I can get a good spot. But yeah, I don't think I'm gonna cook dinner today. I need to clean the house. I mean, when I say clean the house, I be meaning the dishes. That's the only thing that stays junky in my house. Living room, everything is clean. Like, over there, living room is clean. Everything be clean. It's the kitchen. I cooked last night the salmon and stuff, so the kitchen is a little total hell up. But yeah, so that's everything. So I think it should be fun. I do wish we could go out by ourselves, though. But I'm not tripping because next weekend we got a date night. We're supposed to be going to the Pistons game. So I'm not really tripping because we will get a date night then. But I do wish we can, like, spend Sweetie's Day out by ourselves and not have the kids. So, but since we got the kids, I'm going to make it fun at home. And we're going to do this at home.
Y'all probably don't believe me, but all these dishes are from yesterday. Y'all see why I be buying paper plates and paper spoons and all that and all that plasticware? Like, if I go a day or so, and look at Trey Ready Ring. If I go, he at work. If I go a day or so without paper plates or something, we end up with all this. So, I'm going to go ahead and clean this up and snap. We're done. All right, dish is done. And I'm going to sleep.
Okay, hey y'all, it's the next day. Did I record today? I don't think I recorded at all today. I took Madison to school and I just been out since then. Came home. Yeah, I didn't record nothing today. So yeah, hey, it's later. It's currently like 3 o'clock. It is Friday. I'm about to go ahead. It's raining like crazy too. I'm about to go to the mall real quick. Like I said, I was telling y'all yesterday, I was thinking like maybe I should get Trey some more like sprays or something. So, or like a little gift set or something. Cause we ain't doing much with the paint and sip or whatever. So I'm like, and then I'm a cook, which I always cook. So I was just like, I guess I get him a little gift set. So I'm gonna go to Bath and Body Works real quick and see if they got some sort of little like sprays or something like how he normally love. So go get him a little set or whatever. And then what else I need to do? I need to go somewhere and get us some drinks and stuff. I suppose I went and did that yesterday while I was out, but I didn't, so I forgot. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that today. Also, I'm gonna run back to Dollar Tree and get Maddie a little canvas to paint on.
Y'all, so I'm in Bath and Body Works right now. They always got a lot of gift sets for the women. Like, they always got a lot of gift sets for the girls, but never none for the men. Like, all I see is this little one, which I think is very small. It's only $15 for this. I feel like I would have to get him something else. They got the bourbon, but that's just lotion. And even here, oh, this is the only one I was finna tell y'all, that's the big one. It's the ocean. It's this one. I like the bourbon one better. I just don't see. Oh my God, there is one. Oh my God, y'all, this is the last one. It's the last one. I might just get him this, the bourbon one.
All right, y'all, so back in the car. I went into Bath and Body Works. Woo, almost just choked. I have no clue why. But, yeah. I went to Bath and Body Works. I didn't know what to get. They didn't really have much. They got, like, the same stuff. They ain't had no extra special sale or nothing for the men. So, I just got him this little, gift bag right here. So, Bath and Body Works. It was $40. Like, $40 basically. So, Bath and Body Works gift set. And it's crazy because I got him this last Sweetie's Day too. Not this exact, but I got him like a mix up of stuff like this. He be loving this, y'all. So it's the bourbon one. This is the bourbon. It come with the lotion, body cream. It come with the body wash, and it comes with the spray, which he loved the spray. It come with the spray. So all three of those. And then what else? Oh, and then it also, ooh, it smells so good. Then it also comes with a bar soap. So that'll be good. So bar, oh, body wash, bar soap, and the spray for $40. So, you know, just a little something to add with the little paint and sip stuff we're gonna do. I'm thinking if I should should I get drinks right now? It's rainy. Kind of really need to go home and pee. I still can leave out tomorrow and stuff, but you know. Yeah, so, ooh, it smells so good. Yeah, so this is little, you know, one of his little gifts. Well, his little gift, because I ain't doing too much this with these days. And then I forgot, I got me a hand cream, y'all. Y'all know this is my favorite, the Black Cherry Merlot. I get them, every time I get a free hand cream, I get this one. So, excited about that. Dropped that in my purse. I did go in Dollar Tree to get Maddie a what you call it, what was I finna say? Oh, y'all, so I'm so mad. I went into Dollar Tree yesterday, right, y'all, and I was looking for what is this thing called? I was looking for easels. The easel. Why go in there today? They got easels. My same Dollar Tree, y'all. So, they had easels, but it's okay because this is a very small one. And the one I got at home is big, and we got a big painting. So, but I did buy this small one for Madison because I told y'all she gonna, if we start painting around like 7 or 8 or something, I'm sure she not gonna be asleep. She gonna be coming downstairs like, what y'all doing? I want to paint. So, I just went ahead and got my baby this one right here. It was all right. I'm like, oh, that's perfect for kids. So yeah, so that she can do her little painting and stuff too. I didn't buy more brushes because I bought a lot yesterday, day before. Then I also, y'all, I got two more canvases here because I went and printed off more pictures that we can paint. So we're gonna do the big one, and then I thought like something like king and queen would be cute. So I got these ones right here. This one is for me, like queen with like the red bottoms. I'm gonna draw like red bottoms at the bottom, and then this is for king. So it's so crazy because this look just like my husband. This looks just like him. It's so crazy because it's like the beard and all that, and he called himself a king because he a Leo and all that junk. But anyways, so I'm gonna put these on the other canvases so we can do two paintings, you know, keep it a little entertaining. And then you know, we're gonna sip our drinks, and then I'm gonna cook, and we're gonna just have a little date night at the house. So if we had a kid, so we would go out somewhere. I just get tired of every holiday, like Sweetie's Day, or everywhere we go, we got to take the kids. It don't ever be, even at home, y'all hear me saying Madison, going, I'm just going to try to put the girl to sleep. Hopefully she just, or keep her entertained upstairs so that we can have time to ourselves. But he don't even be caring. So, you know how us women be, we're like, we need quality time. Men don't be even caring, girl, at all. So, what else? Oh, those are some pops. I got some pops for tomorrow, and then a pop for tonight in case, I don't know what we're gonna eat for dinner, so just in case for dinner. So anyways, I'm gonna go home and trace those. I don't know what else I'm about to do. I really need to go home though. Dang, I need to stop at the store because I need to get drinks. I'm probably gonna get wine, get him some beers or something. Like, it's gonna be like a sip, you know, so we're not gonna go crazy like liquor. Y'all know I don't drink liquor anyway, but I drank liquor with my best friend that day. I was twisted, but yeah, I'll see y'all in a minute.
Hey y'all, it's the next day. It is Sweetie's Day. Happy Sweetie's Day. Well, actually, it's so funny because I was finna say this to y'all yesterday, I forgot, but some of y'all probably are so confused about Sweetie's Day. I never knew that it was just a Michigan thing, and I was all on Facebook last night, and I was just cracking up how so many people like from other states and stuff like, what is Sweetie's Day? So, Sweetie's Day here, I guess, in Michigan only. But it's like how the girls got Valentine's Day. The guys got Sweeties. It's called Sweetest Day. Like, Sweet, E-S-T, Sweetest Day. But y'all probably don't even know about Sweetie's Day. That's the crazy part. But anyways, this whole vlog feel like it's been consistent of that. Anyways, it's currently Sweetie's Day. I cooked breakfast for us this morning, which I didn't record. And I am about to now probably go set up in the basement. I'm about to start cooking right now. He wanted me to make him a pan of lasagna, so I'm about to make the pan of lasagna. He's currently in the room taking a nap after breakfast. I just got the shower. I just threw on this like little two-piece outfit or whatever, because we're really just going to be chilling in the house. Kind of feel like once I start drinking, I'm going to leave out though, because that's how I normally be. Madison's tablet is so loud. Yeah, so I'm going to start cooking the lasagna, and then I'm thinking I should probably set up the basement now that he's asleep because he's not down here. Yeah, that's probably what I'm about to do. I'm also thinking, trying to think and see if I got enough paint. I hope I do. I kind of don't want Madison to see either. Like, it's not nothing that big, but I just still don't want Madison to kind of see right now because I don't want her, like, oh, let's go paint all day. And it's currently only like 3 o'clock, so I planned on doing like the paint stuff probably around like 6-7. So I think I might leave her up here. I don't know, we shall see. But hi, happy Saturday. Y'all will be seeing this tomorrow, which will be Sunday, because I plan on editing this in the morning and getting it up tomorrow. Madison's, oh, what are you showing them? Oh, you painted your nails. Madison painted her nails. Yeah, so Madison acting crazy. But yeah, Madison painted her nails. That's what she's trying to show y'all. So yeah, hey. All right, so this everything that I needed for the lasagna. I got a pan, got two things of ground beef. He wanted some pepperonis. I don't like pepperonis in my lasagna, but I guess I'm gonna eat it today. So pepperoni, it's not bad, but I don't prefer pepperonis. I got mozzarella cheese, Kobe Jack, ricotta cheese, and then I got the three cheese Prego, and then I also have a traditional, and then lasagna noodles.
So yeah, I hope that's everything. I hope I didn't forget nothing. But yeah, y'all, I think I'm about to go sit up real quick before I even start cooking.
Y'all, so now I am down here in the basement. I gotta clean up a little bit. He had his friends over last night, so they had drinks. And look at this. I think this is from, like, that's just been accumulating probably. Look, we still got red blue tape up there. That's been accumulating a little bit, but I'm about to move. I'm going to go ahead and move all this stuff off the tables. And then, yeah, let me see if I can set y'all up. I wish they had a round tablecloth. Y'all, this tablecloth is like getting on my last nerve. That's because I tried to double it, but I think I might just have to let it hang over there because it's like about to run me nuts. Y'all, so I'm in this little back room. And I'm trying to show y'all this the best way I can show y'all. There go Maddie. But I'm having music and stuff playing. But this is how it look. I think it look cute. I'm going to show y'all up close in 1 second. All right, y'all. So this how it look. This my little setup. I got our chairs right here so we can actually like bond and be next to each other. This is his painting. I put him closer to like the out so he can be able to get out. I can go that way because I know him. He gonna be wanna move around and stuff so he can move around. But yeah, so these are the pictures. This is the wine I ended up getting me, the Colorasti. I normally like the white one, but I try in the sangria. I tried it before, it was good. And then this is for him. This is the Jay-Z liquor. He loved that liquor right there, Dulce. And then this is all of our paint. So I got us both 2 paintings a piece. And then these are all our brushes. And then I bought a big thing of red because, y'all, I'm trying to tell y'all, he love red and black. So I know for a fact he going to be using red and black a lot. And then this mine, I'll probably be using just like these pinks. Probably like a splash of purple and green. Mix it up a little bit. And then I'm going to use red because I'm going to draw like red bottoms. Got these things right here. I got Madison one as well.
It's a llama.
Because like I said, y'all, see even like right now how she's down here, I know she's gonna be wanting to be down here with us, especially if we do it kind of early. So I'm gonna just set her up something here. I told her to take it out. She helped me set up a little bit, so this gonna be for her that she can paint. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be for her, and then that's gonna be her little paint thing. Yeah, so I faced it that way so that we can look at the TV and listen to music and stuff while we're painting. So, yeah, and then this is his little Bath & Body Works. I already showed y'all that. This is Bath & Body. Oops. Y'all, I just dropped his painting. But, yeah, this is his Bath & Body Works stuff. I already showed y'all that. But, yeah, I'm going to set some music up. I'm gonna cook, we're gonna have dinner, and then we're going to paint. It's gonna be fun. I think it's gonna be fun,
y'all. I'm gonna record a little bit. I'm gonna try. I know once I start drinking that wine, I'm gonna be feeling good. But yeah, so he sleep when he wake up. Madison's so funny. He sleep when he wake up. I will be showing y'all his little reaction and see how he like it. So yeah, I will be back. I'm probably about to start cooking, though. All right, y'all. So, I'm boiling my lasagna noodles. That's how they look. I have to use two pots because you can't fit all the noodles in one because they're so long. Lasagna noodles are so long. So, you got to use 2 pots. All right, y'all. So, that's how the lasagna is looking. I'm about to put it in the oven. I didn't even show y'all me making it. I totally forgot and I was listening to my music. But I did the noodles and then the meat sauce with the ricotta cheese and then shredded cheese. Then pepperonis. I did that 3 times. But I forgot to record it. So, Yeah, here is the lasagna. I'm about to put it in the oven now. All right, y'all. So this is how the lasagna is looking. I think I baked it a little too long. Look a little on the dry side to me. I could be wrong. I don't know. I haven't got in it yet, but yeah. I think I should probably put it back in, though, because I want the pepperonis to be crispy. These are a little crispy, but not the other ones, so. But yeah, there go the lasagna. Yes, a nice deep pan, too. All right, y'all. So Madison couldn't wait till we paint. So she is doing hers. We ate dinner already. We not ready to paint yet, but she is. So she's painting hers up here. I told her, all right, you're going to paint yours upstairs, and me and Daddy going to have our own little time. So she was like, yeah, I want to do that. So she's painting her own. And you're doing good. Remember when you want to change the color, you dip it in the water and then go to another color. You ain't seen mine.
And I can't
do. Nope, one of us gotta win.
No, two of y'all gotta win.
Hey y'all, it's the next day. I'm currently editing this video right now, and I wanted to go ahead and end the video. We had a good little time last night. It was like a real chill vibe or whatever. I didn't record much. I forgot to even record when he first came downstairs. He didn't have on no shirt anyway, so that was another reason why I didn't record. Like, we literally was just like on chill mode. And I didn't even show y'all the rest of the pictures. They're downstairs, so I don't not feel like going under and getting them. I want to sit here and edit this video so that I can get it up. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I will see y'all in the next one.